Etheric Name Services dismisses Brantley Milligan from his position as butler on Twitter in 2016. Over the weekend, the Ethereum name service community voted to remove Brantley Milligan as a steward over a tweet he posted in 2016 that recently resurfaced. While he will be removed as a steward, he will maintain the director of operations role in the nonprofit corporation that maintains ENS legal entity. Read more: the domain startups building an uncensorable internet on top of Ethereum.